Yo, I did it. I stopped racism. Who this? And you call yourself Lancers? Pathetic. You're like an archer actually using a bow. Pathetic. You're our next guildmaster. Arm yourself and face me. Your viewers and all will know that you are no true Lancer. Say what you will, I am above provocation. Raven to the last man. What have we here? Wait, she's but a novice. Makes no odds to me. You yourself admitted her to your ranks, did you not? You don't give a fuck! Jesus! Very well, I shall withdraw for now. I'm fearing for my life. It's like she has another class where she was level 25 or some shit. Jesus Christ, fuck me. I'm gone. I'm done. I'm doing this anymore. Hey, come back, you motherfucker.
Fight me, IRL, you bastard.
Suki's here. You made no attempt to evade his trust. Did your opponent so unnerve you as to deprive you of your senses? Well, it is little of consequence now. No, I'm just that fucking badass. Listen, I've been stabbed in the face before, alright? I'm a vampire. I can survive this shit. It's not made of silver. Fit me, IRL bastard. What the fuck? But now dedicate yourself to attack Bill and fear with very next week I shall have another trial for you, of course you do. Did I have this already or did I not have this? No.
You can get skill armor.
Custom made skill mill, I see. This is different. Alright then. Alright. Equip. Did I do it? Did I equip?
You did equip it.
Oh. It's just similarly colored. That's nice.
Yeah.
I'm lazy as hell.
Do that though.
Honestly, I should actually, like, whenever I enter a new place, I should actually just change classes because I get so much more experience as a higher level class.
Overall, though, it's nothing special, really.
You say that, but I got 9000 XP last time.
Yes, but I believe the amount you need was, like, more than that.
No, that's like it's a tenth. That's a tenth, Ennis. It's a tenth of a level up. It's almost as much as a quest. Or maybe even now, there's more than a quest gives me.
Oh yeah, that's right. Because we're over level 2 those quests that you get more than normal quests would give.
Exactly. Something stinks. I need to fucking do some shit. I need to buy some cleaning products first though.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Yes, this is certainly a molestone. That's dust.
Remember the good old days? Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't remember the good old days. Mm. Where the Dragoon could actually lower like the piercing resistance from enemies.
Well, no, because I've never been there.
Or that the warrior could lower the slashing resistance.
No, because again, I was never there.
Man. That's what sometimes sucks.
Man, when Final Fantasy was in like turn-based RPG.
Oh, I do remember that. Those were the times.
That's...
All we have is, you know, action MMOs. MMOs.
There are action games.
And you know, turn-based is just a joke.
Turn-based is a joke.
Unless you're talking about like something, what was a good example of? Oh, right, World of Final Fantasy, but I don't remember that being in this spirit.
Yeah. That was just a side game.
Yeah.
In my opinion, the action games should be side games.
Now, does everything needs to be just action RPGs, I guess. It's weird, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's like, I thought Final Fantasy was somewhat known for its turn-based RPGness, but
what?
You know, sometimes you just have to kill the past, I guess.
Forget the past, kill it if you have to. Oh, fuck you.
Apparently that's such a good idea, you know? Because what are old-time fans anyway?
They fuck them right, you know, they only like the reason why you're so big and they got so many fucking games to make, you know? Got so much money to make games and shit. To make more money. No. Fuck them!
Yeah. Fuck them all. Fuck them hard. So now we get a permaban from our games.
Forever! They spent 60 euros on this game? Well, not anymore, they have not! We still will keep their money though.
That audacity, right? Just fucking, you know, get us, get our money and then perma ban us from the game. Not even like, you know, you broke the terms of services, but it'll give you 1 week of, I guess, house arrest. No, perma ban. Steal our money, basically.
Yeah. Oh, it's a dude finger late. Oh, no.
Dead. We don't need to be that's, or we can be that, but not that's.
We don't have to be them.
Yeah. Do the Dragon Ball Online right? Be a nobody that just time travels into the that's.
not even the dead. It's not even the complete dead storyline, though, is the thing as well. There's also like the adventure maps. So they're all kind of like combined all the stories together into one world. And that's cool. But holy shit, it could have been done better. Kind of all that they want to like find stories. Then they it's like, oh sorry, we only pick the gags from this one anime. Okay, we can only pick the gags from all the other animes.
You're not allowed. Not allowed.
Four armies, of course. Lancers, one of those classes that the band becomes Dragoon, has one of the higher, I believe, armor values compared to the other DPSs.
Really now.
Yeah, mainly because they can also wear some amount of plate armor. Oh, some fates going on.
Right.
What do you say? Shall we join them? Join the NPCs?
Yeah, we might as well.
Alright then.
Now we are heroes after all, I think.
Yeah.
Do not eat a nut sack! Oh no, it's a multi sack.
Let us have our nuts in peace!
Dead to the bean thieves! No, not the bean thieves, but dead to them anyway.
No, we lost one of our sacks.
No!
Out of the four.
I have the big sets now.
How could they do this? These monsters.
These monsters. These devils.
Just They are actually.
What?
They are actually nice as well. Ah, we only have two more left.
No, there's only one left.
Oh no. Oh shit, B. What's clutch? Oh shit. Hey, did we just get 4,000? Holy shit. Holy shit, 4,000 fucking XP? Motherfucker, yeah. That's half a fucking XP bar.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. Jesus. Pretty close to getting to the level where we can enter the dungeon.
Level 16.
But I don't think we can enter the dungeon in today because I do want to end the stream at like 3 o'clock. Our time, of course.
Well, we'll see. If we reach before time, if it's really close, don't bother. But if you have enough time, then might as well go, right?
Mm-hmm. I've got the voice people.
No worries. Why the fuck is the beast teaming up with the fucking swarm?
I don't know. This tree didn't like you.
I guess they were really close friends.
Call the anti-tree circle.
I guess the tree, they were really good close friends, and I just murdered his friends. Oh, we already slayed him. No. More XP! Alright, let's head back.
I get a new weapon too. Awesome. I already had him though.
God damn, I should have gone for the coin back.
I didn't know. I'll say, Culinarian, I have to tell you, your cooking is shit. It's fucking raw. Us.
You. I know who you are. Stay there.
Stay there. Okay, but are you not gonna attack me? No, just stay there. This is awkward.
It's like the only spell where I believe it's really useful is sleep. It's like it's a nice AoE that puts everybody in sleep, so we can then attack one by like every enemy one by one, without worrying about like getting killed or teamed up.
Pick the brightest mushroom. Some people really ask the simplest shit of adventures, don't they?
Yeah.
Some ask you to slay a dragon. Some ask you to save the princess. And some ask you to pick up some fucking mushrooms.
And it makes you wonder, why do we need it? It's like these enemies are friendly.
Right?
They're not going to kill you.
Yeah, maybe there's bandits outside, who knows? The coronavirus is outside, you know? And really never got this. Oh no, there were boots, that's why. Now I'm stupid. Alright. Yeah, that's better. Okay, we did it. Ah! Anything! I'm tired one day! I like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right.
Sad lolly noises.
Sure.
Sad vampire lolly noises. It's a lot of text I just skip.
Yeah, you too, right?
Yeah.
No, we raped him.
No, we killed the guy. Dat weep was te loud, that bitch.
Good thing arrows are infinite.
Right. Because that makes sense. My dearest Emberia, I pray this letter finds you well. I know my gifts were sudden and many, but I hope they were out of your liking. Seeing as you in the first summer of womanhood, I could restrain myself no longer. I thought, okay, it's a love letter, right? Okay. Thank you for bringing me this letter, Tsukishiro, his most precious gift. I understand now, but how did he know my favorite flower? Is Aylbert? No, it can't be. Anyway, I will also return the present to the rightful owner. Okay, fine.
Right. Let's go back to Gardania.
It's not like they falsified it or anything. Nah, they would never.
Just I love it, right? It's like we constantly talk about how great it is and shit, but then you look back at the past, you see how often they just lie about the truth.
Yeah.
Makes you wonder, really, it's like, there's no objective in this.
And it's quite simple, that's just not true communism. It's fake communism.
It's always.
Oh fuck, and it was taken by the communists, I can't believe it. Farewell, my best friend. I can't believe NS has been taken by the fucking commies. Honestly, it's like, that's like what my mom like used to do at first. Like, like samen spelen is samen delen. It's like, hold on, but we're not even playing together right now. No, you have to give your little sister your Pokemon game. Why? She's not even going to play it. Just give it anyway.
You have no choice, you live in communism.
It's communism. Yeah, later she like realizes it's kind of fucking dumb, but it's like, give your sister your toys, and then I never saw my toys ever again. Because she's fucking shit with the. She doesn't give a fuck, you know? She's not careful at all.
It's like, I get it if you were fighting about it, but if you're not fighting about it, then there's no point in pulling communism.
No, but that's not even the thing. It's like, we're not even playing together right now.
Yeah.
It's like, I want to go to school with your toys. Why? You gotta. And then I never saw them ever again. I never saw them.
Communism.
That
fucking works. Not even in sibling life.
Not even in family, you know? No communism. We can help each other, but no communism.
Yes. Agreed.
Actually, I've been thinking, Ennis.
What about it?
Because 2020 is gonna be the last year we're gonna do commentaries.
Yes.
Should we just end it with a bang and do like Dragon Quest XI?
Should go for it, man.
But since immigration policies may have been a tad restrictive in the past, and so the Seedseer consult of the Order of Twin with the blessing of the element decreed that the lavender beds to be set aside for adventurers. Adventurers who possess the necessary funds to purchase and maintain their estates, that is. Should you look upon the beds with your own eyes, though, I think you'll agree that it's well worth the price. Have a word with the skipper over yonder. Mm-hmm. So it's all about immigration, I see how it is.
If you want to fucking do it, man. Go for it.
Go for what?
Dragon Quest XI, go for it.
Yeah, I think I want to end it with that. It's like, it's a huge game, but it's such a like good game to end it on, you know?
Yeah. Fucking hell, we both beat, at least, I've beaten it completely. You haven't beaten like the other half, so.
And I've beaten the like post game stuff.
Yeah.
I call it the
last bit of the game, really. It's like, I guess I didn't do any of the super bosses, but...
Yeah. It's, for me, it's like, you know, I do that shit for the commentary channel anyway, so, you know.
Yeah.
I'll wait.
Deliver the goods.
By the way, I can hear more background noises. I don't know if you can do anything about it. Alright.
Alright. Let's head to Lavender Town. Lavender Beds.
Ah, now Lavender Town is Pokemon Ennis. How do we do that? Do we go to the boat?
Go to the ferry guard.
But it's like a quest right here. Should we do that first?
If you haven't taken them already, then do it. But you know,
Stinger Bottle, for example.
No, okay. Remember the fucking housing area, right?
Mm-hmm.
Basically, you're going there again, but this time it's Lavender Beds.
Where did you go?
The first board.
Are you sure? I think it's full.
No, just first board and then just press select. The first ward is, you know, the side place with the wards and all that. Right now, just looking at all the houses and shit. Jess?
Hmm?
Oh, there we go.
I guess we can look around here too. It's not a beach episode, maybe.
Yeah.
You know, it said like 12 parties currently recruiting, all match research conditions. But I thought that I read 12 panties, and I'm like, what? 12 panties?
That's nice.
12 panties?